Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda, Oracle of Eight Seasons. This is Vdiffuser. In our last episode, we traversed the ruins of the... We traversed the ruins of the Temple of Seasons, altered the landscape of Holodrum, and made it to this rude dungeon who is staring at us and giving the stink eye. Get the snowshoe ring, you're gonna need it. Uh-oh. Zelda, no! Zelda, no! Don't leave the refuge! Not now! Let go of me, I cannot stand by while the people live in fear of destruction. No matter how frightening it is, you must not lose hope. Have you been talking to Nagido? Hope is the one thing that can lead you to peace. Level 8, Sword and Shield Maze. See? No ice physics. That's just what we need, Wizrobes. Alright, we have that. It's all fun and games till you get stuck in the doorway. Okay, hard hat beetles. Can't beat them the normal way. Can't blow them up either. Now, normally, we would be having a hard time because of the ice physics. Not here. Not because of this snowshoe ring we have. Anti-fairy gauntlet. Okay, we have two keys, so that's good. And we can go all the way down to the basement. We can take our snowshoe ring off. and get the level 3 sword ring back on. Fall into a pit like an idiot. Link. Oh boy. Oh shit, there's wall maskers. Don't get sloppy. I said, don't get sloppy, me. We're barely into the dungeon. I pressed jump. Thank you. See what the shape of this room is gonna be like. Or rather, the shape of this floor is. Alright, here is what we're gonna be using our next key for, and we have another turnstile. Still. A silent watch may be needed. That's better. Hello there, Mr. Ball and Chain Trooper. Away from that chest, because that is our dungeon item. We got the hyper slingshot. It shoots 3 seeds at a time. Impressive, but, no, kind of a letdown. Alright, down we go here. This way. Got a key. Right here. Icy cores make piercing blades. Well, there's that. More bombs. I believe, once these assholes are done, did that actually not do any damage? We have the mini boss coming up. Whoa! Winterova? Nope. This is Frypolar. First thing you gotta do, turn it cold. Then, it's really, really, honestly, very, very easy. It just has a lot of pausing involved. How many hits does this guy have? Any more potions, you know. I'll be back. God, that guy's a pain. Thankfully, it only took 2 attempts, but yeah, I think we'll cut it there because that is the midpoint of our dungeon. So, when we come back, we will get through the rest of the dungeon. Later!
Have no doubt, I'm in control. You may think chasing ghosts is...